Gonna play some Batman on Nightmare Mode. Oh, hello, Kaida. Sorry, I'm rolling. Here we go. Hello, hello, hello. We are going to play some Batman Arkham Knight on Nightmare Mode, which sucks. It sucks, it's too hard. I don't like it. And hello to little CJ. I hope he's watching. Hello, little CJ. Daddy's on TV. Let's get into it, shall we? Took ages to load in then. All the different Batman skins I can use. Even the one from the Dark Knight I can use. Here you are, Kaida. Some bat porn for you. Dead ass. And there we have his junk. Right, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna carry on. Let's do this. I am like 17% into the story, so please forgive me for not starting at the beginning, but excuse me. Oh, I got the hiccups. Where am I? Can't afford any of those yet. What about in here? Okay. I'll do that one. The fuck am I going?
One of Hatter's hostages is near the Lady of Gotham. I need to find them.
Yeah, of course we do, Batman. That's what we do.
There's blood everywhere.
That's the guy that went crazy in the first scene. Can I get you anything? Coffee?
The monster's with
a
you.
Hammer? Time to go.
See him?
Can't hide in here all night. This nightmare isn't gonna end for you. Ever.
Really? That's interesting. If I'm not mistaken, there was a Riddler trophy up here. Nope.
Whee!
Look at this for a Batmobile. Just look at it. It's beautiful. And this is it in battle mode. Uh-huh. Okay, so I'm good. Off we go. Short drive, but we got where we needed to go. Whee! If you are unaware, I am currently doing the newest Mad Hatter missions at the minute. Well, mission at the minute.
There's a hostage in the trunk, but the car's wired to blow. I'll need to defuse the explosive first.
Hurry up and get the hell out of the car. There we go.
Batman, how did I end up here?
Tell me what you remember.
And I was chasing Rui. I had to pull over. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the dark with that siren blaring. I thought it would never end.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up. Cash, I found one of the hostages. I'm sending you the location.
You got it, Batman. Any leads on the others?
I'm working on it.
Just say the word, and I'll go down there and make that bastard talk.
It's under control, Cash. Leave it to me.
Yeah, Cash, leave it to me. Because I'm Batman. Hockey pads! Oh no. Ah, there you go. Funny how things worked out. Don't get the car. Why did I do that?
Escaped my notice that you have failed to arrive at my challenge in Chinatown. Hurry along, detective. I like to avoid winning by default whenever possible.
Oh, Riddler. Shush your face. You think you can run from me? I'm the Batman! Come here. Whoopa! Whoopa! Whoopa!
Alright, sir. Connection established. As expected, sir, a small drone force has been deployed to stop you.
Batman spotted in the cauldron!
Where did that one come from? Holy!
Batman's taking out a rat
They destroyed one of their own.
Alpha target hit a drone.
Ooh. I got hit.
Rattler offline. Drone moving to flanking position.
Come on.
Batman's taken out a drone.
Two more. Whoop, whoop. Wasn't done, but.
We lost the drone.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
I lost an APC. It will turn up again. Wrong one. There we go. Alright, Riddler. Let's go into
the challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Enigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Actually, I'm going to rescue this firefighter first.
I'm going to keep looking for the missing fire crew. They're in danger.
Yeah, I was just listening to them talk to a fire person.
It's funny. My old lady used to pray on the middle of a jail. Guess he never listened to him.
How dare you hit me? I'm still kicking ass even though I'm blind! Let me rescue him. There we go.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind. And then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. You found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety. Chinatown. Fine, Enigma. I'll play Lena's life.
Isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are? These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius, testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come.
Okay.
Evil grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, Detective.
Nope, stay on. Hey!
You know, Dark Knight, on balance, I don't think you're going to figure this out.
Please get 100% completion for this game. I'll try my best. Well, that didn't go to plan.
Woman's life hangs in the balance.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Ah, phew.
Well done, Detective. Your true calling as a third-rate circus stuntman becomes clearer by the day. Blundered your way to victory. Blundered. Time to help Catwoman with her tea. Now then, Detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Can I turn to Catwoman now? Oh, there we go.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others, they contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
So most of them... One of them won't. Great. This one? Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say.
Please don't blow up. Hooray!
One down.
Just this once, I've lowered the count on Catwoman's collar by two digits. To account for Batman's earlier success. I could have simply started the count on eight, but, well, nine lives? I couldn't resist.
Uh-huh, okay.
Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development.
No. You do it.
Now, Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big, mysterious green door.
So there is!
Yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it.
Oh, and Mr. John Lim. I've already completed this game 100% once. I'm now currently doing it on Nightmare mode, so it's a lot harder. Oh no, that went terrible. Let's try that again. Get in the door! There we go.
Well done, Dark Knight. You should, I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage. I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
Oh, I know I can. It's going to take ages and ages and tries and tries and tries. But I'll do it! It's going to take a while as well. Batman's got a tank? That's cheating. How is it cheating when the enemy who I'm facing also have tanks?
Riddler, talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know!
It'll do.
That was a bit excessive.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me.
Well, those guys are dead. They would not have survived that. Ooh. I think we can run behind me and get away.
This is Falcon 4. We have a positive on one of the missing firefighters. He's being held in the Grand Avenue area. Over.
three viewers now. Woo! Aren't I popular? Well, I'm Batman, I can get away with everything. Didn't even realise you idiots were down there. Oh! He touched the car, you saw it! You saw it there! He touched the car, I didn't do anything!
Talk! Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.
Parking level.
Batman. And the Arkham Knight go toe to toe.
Look at that thing! Every time I walk in here, I get that staring at me as I walk through the door. Look at it! Look at it. The.
Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Good luck.
Okay, I've got it upside down. No, I went with it.
Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far. Made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry, do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
It does indeed explode, woman.
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman. Neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
Three. One. Four, five, three. 3-1-4-5-2. Three.
Oh, look. It's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind.
One. Three. Five. Two. Four. 3-1-5-2-4. One. 3-5-2-4.
Describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Here, why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant?
That one went straight through Batman. Did you see that?
My programming animates these beautiful creations, Dark Knight. My engineering gave them
been quiet for a little while.
One of your absurd bat attractions is so brilliant. Every robot you defeat nearly provides more data for me to analyze, Dark Knight. Well then, it seems you've earned another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? Well, that was fun. At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
Ugly man.
Celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
Right, let's go and do some missions.
Hey, bats. When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes. You gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now.
We have the location of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
Take a tip from your wingman, Lucy. The ladies hate it when you brood over the action failed to save.
So hard to believe that the Joker is the voice of Mark Hamill, Luke Skywalker.
Got Batman on my tail. I need.
God damn it! Why did I do that?
Support incoming. Hang on.
No, I'm facing the wrong way. I do not want to lose this APC again.
Another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture. See what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
What the? It's a bat!
Main mission or side missions?
Abducting people, stripping away their identity, killing them. This man. Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I apologize. I will carry on in a moment. I am rolling myself a cigarette. Let's continue.
I can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's sabotage ammo.
Go on.
I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
Catch. Guns are
the crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock. That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
See? One big...
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
I like working for dead. Like I'm gonna tell you.
What's wrong with you? Well, it's the bat!
Oh shit, big guy.
You don't stand a chance against us.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna die.
Knock him out, I throw.
I died. As if I died. Something happened on the way to heaven.
Together? Wasn't like this in my day. We played by the rules.
You know, we're now friends. What's it like working for dead?
Like I'm gonna tell you.
What's wrong with you? We're all working for these three.
Take out the big guy first. Come on!
Is that supposed to hurt?
Do you mind? I'm trying to hurt someone here. Oh, come on. Give me a break. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. No!
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
Say what? Huh? Okay, I could live with 9 points. So I could do that.
Guns are paid for. Why so suspicious? Don't you like free guns?
You look like the guy.
Now, this isn't good. Common thugs teaming up and working together? Wasn't like this in my day. We play by the rules.
Oh my god! I almost had him! Yes! Do this now! Boom! Oh my god, why?
I'll kill you, fat freak.
Done. Phew.
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings. As long as I keep the target in view and within range.
The hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going? Back to the lockup! Are you stupid? That'll lead him right back to Cobblepot! So what do? Just keep driving, maybe we can lose him!
Follow you.
Batman tried, but we scared him off.
Yeah, right. Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk. He said don't be late.
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
I got more stuck up here while the boss holds his meeting.
I guess he wants to play.
Okay. I'm stuck.
Batman, I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this lion's crap.
Still, I'd rather work for Two-Face than Scarecrow. That guy scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, I heard he's done something to his face. Something nasty.
My plan is to see his...
Here! He went up there! Shoot!
Over here!
Well, I died.
We actually killed him.
Goddamn nightmare mode.
Bruce. You can't die! I didn't kill you!
we're stuck up here while the boss holds his meeting.
I guess he wants to play kept safe.
Oh, Batman. I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this alliance crap. That guy scares me.
Something in his face. Something nasty.
My plan is to stay as far away from Scarecrow as I can. I suggest you do the same. So what do you think he did to his face?
Oh, Scarecrow, for the law. Don't you listen to a word I say? Oh, yeah, sorry, I was just thinking. What about?
He went this way!
Oh, that were close.
I've been waiting all night for this.
Really?
Oh, I was kind of happy with the way things were going. I'm gonna finish with the night stuff.
Is that? This guy? Is he dead? The walkway!
Oh, he glitched through the floor.
There he is! He ain't getting away again!
Was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Right, now I've got to get inside. Just got to find out where again. Oh no, there we go. There's got to be a grate around here somewhere where I can slide down. Because Batman isn't renowned for using the front door.
on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the man?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, come on,
lost him. He's nothing. You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know, it's been hard, but look.
Shh. This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short term. The clown's dead, and Batman soon will be. Then Gotham's ours for the taking. And I am going to take. I want it all. If someone even looks at this city, I want my cut.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
Ooh, rotten a nut.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, Bat! 5! Drop him! 4! We'll kill you, we don't care! 3! Let go of him, now! 2! You're running out of time! 1! Too late!
Okay, maybe I missed it.
Well, would you look at that? A new stuffed head for my cigar room. Someone get me a hacksaw.
Seen this already, so let's just enjoy it.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, Bat. 5. Drop him. 4.
I'm trying.
We'll kill
God damn it.
We don't care. 3. Let go of him. Now. 2. You're running.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, folks. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Shame, this son of a bitch.
Boom.
Don't worry.
Let's see who can take out the
That's a big dodge. There we go. How long he's just stood there doing absolutely nothing.
You're staying down. Hey, buddy, this is gonna hurt.
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary. What are you doing? Bats? Come on! Don't lock me in here. I'll do anything. Want the laundry done? I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it. I wouldn't like to be that guy.
Boom!
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?
Right, let's carry on, shall we? Actually, have an extra look around. Could be a secret or something. I want that amount.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. You ready to see some Joker moves? This is going to be...
Go on! Over fire! Shoot everything! Now!
Find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? We just wait and see what happens? He's probably dead anyway. Of course he is. He didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
I'm going to search the city's jobs for...
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
Batman's in pursuit. They need help. Send support teams on my position.
What the hell is that thing?
It's a bat. Turn around. Go, go!
Keep following me and this won't end well for you.
chases down another
Jesus,
lieutenant.
This stream has been going on 1 hour, 11 minutes, and 55 seconds.
Mad Hatter has a hostage near Merchant Bridge. The siren should lead me to the exact location.
It's a cop car, but it's not that cop car.
Oh, detective. 90% of my riddles are left unsolved. Why, I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead.
Where is this police car?
shall have your head.
It's okay. You're safe.
I thought I'd never get out of there, Batman. That noise. What the hell happened to me?
It's over now. I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
Cat,
I mean, what?
I've secured the second hostage.
Good job, Batman. I'll send someone to pick them up.
CJ, you'll be a good boy now. I hope you enjoyed watching Daddy play some Batman. If I'm going to play some more later, I'll let you know. I've got to pick up my new drum kit, so yay! Bought by the parents. Right. Daddy loves you lot, CJ. Hugs and hugs, love, and much more love. I'll catch you all laters.